it's me, Jordan, here today, and today's video is going to be a 2018 spring haul, and most of my clothes are basically from Forever 21, and if there are any different stores, I will let you guys know. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And if you want to see different videos or you have any video suggestions, please comment down below. So let's get started with this video. The first item is this little strapless, and it's like a crop top, and I'm gonna insert a video to show how it looks on me. But this is like, actually, I just recently got this, so the videos you guys will see of me in these are recent. So this is what it looks like. It has like little flowers and everything, and it's from Forever 21. It's actually pretty cute. No, I have nothing right here really, so you know, I had to make it work. Next is this flamingo dress. It is strapless and is very pretty. You see the little flamingos. And I actually really like this. And it's really pretty. I was thinking about wearing it with like a jean jacket and non-what. Next item is this pretty yellowish dress. It is strapless and I really do like it. This is my favorite out of all my dresses because those are the only two dresses I actually got. So my mom says it goes good with my skin complexion, and somebody told me I look like Moana when I like put it on Snapchat. So I was like, oh, that's cute. So the next item is this army little t-shirt with a big star in the middle. And it's not a crop top, it's just a full t-shirt and just the sleeves, little cuts, like rolled up. It's cut, but it's like rolled up. And I got this from Forever 21. Next item is this plain purple t-shirt. It's a full size t-shirt and it's actually a pretty color. I like purple and it's a v-neck, so I really like that too. And that's it, Forever 21. Next item is this pretty crop top. I don't know what color this is. I don't want to say it's teal. So I don't know. If you know what color it is, please comment down below. And it's from Forever 21. As you can see, I still haven't worn it. This was for me. Like, I got this in the beginning of the school year, and I still haven't worn it. I don't know why. It's actually pretty. I just need a jean jacket to go with it. But I'll wear it because, you know, it's springtime now. So, you know, you gotta bust out the fits. So out of all the clothes, I got 6 items. So these are the ones I recently got. These are some kind of new stuff, and I'm finally gonna wear it. And these are my favorites out of all of my 6 items. These are the top 3. But out of everything, I like the dress the most. And then the tops, I like this one the most because it's really cute. And yeah, so that was basically my 2017 try on haul, and I'm gonna show you guys the little outfits I created when I was actually at Forever 21. I will insert pictures so you guys can see that right now. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And comment any more videos you guys want to see down below. And if you guys want another try-on haul for the summertime, please let me know down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow because I'm vlogging all this week. And today was actually like a video. So that would be the video for Sunday today. It was a video, but tomorrow I'm probably going to vlog. So see you guys tomorrow. Peace.